I'm Dave Cathy, the food dude. I'm standing outside of Florence's restaurant, which has been home to Florence Kemp since 1952. Her daughter owns the place now, Victoria, and she sat down with us, kind enough to do so, even though she was struggling with a bout of laryngitis.
Florence's? We are often, mostly described as a soul food restaurant, but not really what we are. This is a country food restaurant. And I always say it's the healthier side of soul food because this really is the food that my grandparents made growing up on the farm in Boley. Nothing is served here. No vegetable is from a can. Everything is fresh. We mash those potatoes every day. We don't serve anything that's prefab. Chicken fried steak is really breaded and it's battered actually and fried in our kitchen. We don't really have anything that we do that is prefab. From the beginning of my reemergence into the business, I knew that I was in a facility that was too small and I had a kitchen that was too small. I was waiting for the right architect to come across my path, and he finally did. Kim Fitzsimmons came across my path. We connected immediately. We've designed a new restaurant that is more than double the size of the restaurant we have now. I'll be happy to share my images with you because I love looking at them myself. They are. It's a nod to history in it. It's a nod to Oklahoma history. I can't wait to see this come to fruition. You know what? If we're just in the right place at the right time. Northeast Oklahoma City is an amazing place to live and work. We both live and work here, and it's an amazing place to live. And it's going to get better. We're about to become a district, which we are so excited about. I'm working with Kim Gubron from the city, John Pettis, and several other people who own property on 23rd Street. Thelma's last name, I can't remember. Thelma Finley. And we are forming a board to become a district. And we are so excited. Not only excited for 23rd Street, we're excited to bring, because she's also a business owner, to bring, to help us market ourselves. So it's exciting. We are at 1437 Northeast 23rd Street. We are open Monday and through Saturday from 8 o'clock a.m. to 6 o'clock p.m. Monday through Friday, and on Saturdays until 4.
Awesome. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.